welcome back, and today I'm going to compare three different hair straighteners from Nova. These are Nova NHS 902, Nova NHS 901, and NHS 870. So these are the three different hair straightener I'm going to be comparing and reviewing, and also showing you the demo of all of these hair straightener. Looking for the hair straightener within 1,000 rupees, then this video will be helpful for you. So I purchased all of these three hair straightener at 599 rupees each from Flipkart, and all of these hair straighteners are kind of similar to each other. So most of the time there is so much confusion going on in between all of these three different hair straightener. So I'm going to be clearing all your doubts. I'm going to compare all of these three hair straightener. So the hair straightener comes in this cardboard like packaging. The packaging of this hair straightener is a little bit smaller in comparison with the other two hair straighteners, and functionality and everything is mentioned on the box. So I'm going to tell you what is there. So it says that it's 30 second fast ready, which means within 30 seconds the hair straightener will be ready to start your straightening, and if you get heated up. And the maximum temperature of this hair straightener is 220 degrees Celsius, which I believe is like an ideal temperature for any kind of hair straightening. And it comes with the nano silver technology, and it has this temperature control feature, which is really nice. You can adjust the temperature. And the plates of all of these three hair straightener is ceramic coated, and it comes with the long cord. So this is something that is mentioned on the box of these hair straightener. So this is how the actual hair straightener looks. This one is NHS 902 hair straightener. This one is NHS 870, and the black one is NHS 901. And functionality wise, all of these three hair straighteners are exactly same. The third one is a little bit smaller in the size. So firstly, I will compare these two hair straighteners because these look similar. So I'm going to talk about the similarities and differences of these two hair straighteners. This one comes in black and gold color, rose gold color, and 870 comes in black and red color. And the actual plates of both of these hair straighteners are ceramic coated, and length and width of both of the hair straighteners are exactly similar, only the color are different. Also, the top end of these hair straightener, both are little bit different. It comes with extended extra plates here to hold while straightening, which is really nice. Most of the time the straightener kinds of get heated up on the actual plate areas on the top part, and usually this top extended parts are really helpful in terms of straightening the hair, because these are more like you get a nice grip while straightening. For this, it's kind of in a different shape, so that's the difference. And both of these hair straightener comes with only one button inside it, like underneath the handle, if you can see. And you can adjust the temperature as per your convenience, because these hair straighteners also offer this additional feature where you can control the heat 160 degrees Celsius to 220 degrees Celsius. So you can always work in four different temperatures as per your convenience, as per your hair texture. You can start, the minimum temperature that you get in this hair straightener is 160 degrees Celsius, and you can adjust it to 180 degrees Celsius. You can also work at 200 degrees Celsius, or the maximum heat that you get is 220 degrees Celsius. The switches and the buttons are all similar. The other hair straightener, which is NHS 901, so guys, in fact this hair straightener also comes with the same functionality. Whatever you get in these two hair straighteners, you will get in this hair straightener also. This hair straightener also comes with maximum heat of 220 degrees Celsius with adjustable temperature. Here you will get the function, like there is a button, you can adjust the temperature easily from 160 to 220 degrees Celsius. 901 hair straightener comes with a little bit smaller plate, and the width of the plate is exactly similar, but the length is smaller. Top part of N01 straightener is not that extended, so it's not that handy, but still I can see some texture here. So I feel like there will be a nice grip. And all of these three hair straightener comes with exact similar cord length, and these are not movable cord, guys. Usually in expensive hair straightener and other hair straightener, you get movable cord at 360 degree. So I'll just show you. So I have this crimping iron from Vega, and it is a little bit expensive than these hair straightener. So you can see the cord for these movable at 360 degree, so you can easily work while styling your hair. But in all of these three hair straighteners, you won't get that movable cord. And also the power plug of all these three hair straighteners are very thin. It kind of get loosened up. It won't fit perfectly to the switchboard. While straightening, it might get loosened up and the straightener can switch off. So this is a problem with this hair straightener. So this is usually, if you buy a good hair straightener, other hair straightener, this kind of power plug you will get, which is more solid and it stays during the straightening process. And this is the one which we get. It's more thinner in comparison with this one. I hope you got the idea, like what I am trying to. So these hair straightener comes in plastic body, like these are like plastic material. This doesn't feel very solid or premium like any other expensive hair straighteners. And also for these two hair straighteners, NHS 902 and 870, the red color part, the handle part of both of the hair straightener is like painted with like rose gold color and a red color. So I think after some time these colors may fade away, or you might get some scratches on the hair straightener. Yeah, these are the things. And also the fit finish of the hair straightener doesn't feel so smooth during the straightening process. The straightener, the plates of these hair straightener doesn't fit perfectly, like it will slide like this left and right. So this is the problem with all of these hair straighteners. You can see the fit finish of these plates. It kind of goes like slide left and right during the straightening process. It won't fit like this. In fact, with this hair straightener also, it's the same issue. So overall, the appearance wise and the feeling of this hair straightener is not that premium. Of course, it's for 599 rupees, so what else we can expect? You cannot lock all the plates of these hair straightener. It kind of remains open. It doesn't comes with a plate lock feature. So this is Vega crimping iron, and it comes with lock and unlock feature. Like you can easily unlock the plate, and if you want to lock the plate, you can easily lock it, and it's travel friendly as well. So next I'm going to give you a demo on how these hair straightener works for me. So I'm going to straighten my different section of my hair with all of these three hair straighteners, so that you can get a clear vision about how this work and how this perform on my hair. And so let's get started. Let's just begin with NHS 870, this one. And instantly, if you plug in the hair straightener, the straightener start getting heated up. You don't get any separate switch to on and off the straightener from here. With red indicator shows that the straightener is switched on, and the blue indicator shows the exact temperature of the hair straightener. I have got like frizzy and dry hair, so usually I work in the temperature between like 200 to 230 degrees Celsius temperature for straightening purpose. I like to use Streex hair serum to kind of detangle my hair, and also it works like a heat protectant for my hair. I'm using it from long time now, and it works really great in terms of adding some shine, and works best for me like before straightening or kind of doing any kind of hair styling, and also protects my hair from getting damaged during straightening or curling or crimping. Anything I do, I use this hair serum. So it's very important to nicely detangle your hair to avoid any kind of hair breakage during the hair straightening process. So using any section clip or any clutcher, I will divide my hair in small section first. I'll fix the temperature at the maximum heat of 220 degrees Celsius. So straightener is hot enough at the moment. Wow, it feels so smooth. So guys, I'm working at 220 degrees Celsius, which is the maximum heat that we get in the hair straightener. So this is how my hair looks. It looks quite straight after using 870 model number. The hair was not stucking anywhere in the hair straightener, which I really liked about it. and it has straightened my hair really nicely. One thing which I've noticed that these extra plates are of no use because this is so hot at this moment that you cannot touch this part, so it's difficult to hold it from here. Next, I will straighten my hair with 902 hair straightener, and I'm going to work on the same temperature, 220 degrees Celsius, which is the maximum temperature, and I'm going to straighten my other section of the hair so that you can clearly see what is the difference, what is the effect of these hair straighteners. The feeling of the hair straightener is really smooth and it's nicely straightening my hair. I really like the plate of the hair straightener. It's exactly working similar like the NHS 870 hair straightener. There is no difference in between both of these hair straightener. Both give exactly similar result. The only difference which I felt is better in this hair straightener, top part of the hair straightener, it kinds of is not heated that much. Like while straightening, you can still hold this part. So this is more convenient while working. If you are a beginner, you will always need some support here to straighten the hair. Next, I'm going to use the third hair straightener, NHS 901, to straighten this side of my hair. So I'll firstly section it. And I'm gonna work on the temperature of 220 degrees Celsius. They quickly get heated up within 30 seconds, which is really nice. And let's see how it works on my hair. So what I feel about this hair straightener is that the plates are not that smoother in comparison with the other two hair straighteners. It kind of little bit pulling my hair, but it's okay, it's not that bad. Other than that, it's nicely straightening my hair, and the plates of this hair straightener is little bit smaller in comparison with the other first two hair straighteners. So you have to work in a little bit smaller section in comparison with the other first two hair straighteners. Also, the top part of this hair straightener kind of not that hot, so you can easily work while straightening. Now I'm gonna straighten my full hair with NHS 901. So this is something that made comfortable. Also, the handle of this hair straightener is kind of upward direction, so it's more comfortable for me to hold this. Now rest of my hair I'm going to straighten with this, and I will get back to you. So I have almost straightened like this much of hair, and what I feel at this moment, there is some issue with the heating part of this hair straightener. The plates are gliding really smoothly, but the heat is not getting transferred really well to the hair. The straightening process is really very slow. It's taking a lot of time for me to straighten every section of my hair. Initially, I straightened my entire hair with this hair straightener. And during the straightening process, what I felt the biggest problem with the hair straightener, that the transfer of the heat was not so proper. The straightener was kind of getting cooled down, or maybe it was not just transferring so much amount of heat to straighten my frizzy hair. And I would not recommend this hair straightener for the curly, wavy, or very thick and frizzy hair texture people, because the heat is not that sufficient to straighten your hair. This is a good hair straightener, I would say, if you are studying in a college, like a semi-straight kind of hair, and you just need a straightener to do some touch-up, then you can go with this hair straightener. But if you're expecting a pin-like hair straightening, or maybe like a really nice and quick hair straightening, that this won't give you, because right now you can see I did the straightening and it took about 1 hour 25 minutes total to straighten my hair. I was really tired during the straightening process, and I have used other straighteners also, which takes about like 45 minutes for me to straighten my entire hair, and this took about 1 hour 25 minutes, and I had to work in a very small section, and I was continuously repeating the process, and the process was really messy for me because the cord of these hair straightener was also coming out from the power plug. But overall, this is a finishing result. I'm really liking the finishing result, the effort that I put. I'm liking the final look of this hair straightener. So yes, I hope you might have got some idea. Among all of these three hair straightener, I would recommend this one, NHS 902 mode. I won't recommend this one because this comes with a smaller plate in comparison with the NHS 902. About this hair straightener, NHS 870, I didn't like this much. First of all, the red color looks doesn't look that premium. It looks very vibrant and a plasticky kind of thing. Other than that, the straightening wise, this is exactly similar. I must say, at 599 rupees, this is kind of a nice deal. You can go with this hair straightener, and you can also use this hair straightener in terms of, like, while sari draping, you can iron the plaits of your sari with the hair straightener because of this temperature control feature. And guys, if your budget is within 1000 rupees, then I'm going to give you a really nice option of the hair straightener. If you are not going for these hair straightener, I would recommend you can go with the Cisca hair straightener, that the model number is HS6810. So you can check out the full review of Cisca HS6810 hair straightener on my channel. You will get some idea, and you can also curl with that hair straightener. With all of these hair straighteners, you cannot curl your hair because of the wide plaits and flat plaits. And also the temperature is not proper, because usually for curling purpose you will need 230 degrees Celsius temperature. That is really, really essential for achieving any kind of curls and wave in the hair. So these are not meant for curling purpose because of their flat wide plaits. So guys, these are my thoughts on Nova hair straightener, NHS 901, 902 and 870. I hope this video will be helpful for you to find your best hair straightener. And see you all soon guys in my next video. Till then, take care, stay safe. Bye guys.